Welcome to our activity class. Today we will do our second activity. We will make bunch of reds with paper. For this activity we require drawing copy, pencil, sketch pen, eraser, scale, scissor, green colorful paper and brown colorful paper. Now we will draw border on the drawing copy with the help of black sketch pen and scale. Now our border is ready. Now with the help of pencil we will draw bunch of grapes. Now our bunch of grapes are ready. Now we will paste brown color paper and green color paper on it. Now we will paste brown color paper on it. Now we will paste grapes on it. So our grapes are ready. No, we will use black sketch pen for outlining. Now see, our bunch of grapes are ready to eat. Practice it at home. Thank you, children. Hope you will enjoy this activity. Thank you.